Hello and welcome.
I just met this guy, Bill. I'm not trusting him. Seriously, I think he's schizophrenic and off his meds because it's the apocalypse. And I keep having to fight more than sneak. So that's a thing. And that's a door. Ooh, cutscene.
Here we are. You don't touch anything. Can you close the door?
Always keep the door closed.
He almost sounds like me.
Gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No.
Give her a machete. That should work.
Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's been her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. What? Fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid
Ooh,
back.
Ooh, a bucket.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that's
Oh, your little buddy died.
Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can you please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on.
Hey, give me the other one. Jerk. I don't trust him.
What you got?
New toy box.
Before I do that, I'm gonna look for shiny things. I don't know, I might have to exit that way.
This is a nail bomb.
You gotta be Ooh, shrapnel.
This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Cool.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every 3 weeks, it's more. Soon they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun. Was infected. They were all over the truck. The plow's right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town.
The whip is damaged. This is my work.
See, reload speed, range, ooh. Shotgun. Reload speed, clip capacity. Reload speed, clip capacity. Oh wait, no. Not clip capacity. Recoil.
This will do just fine.
I probably made the wrong choice. Blade explosive. Worth it. Okay, where am I? Let's see. Yeah, I'm keeping an eye on her right now. Ooh, look, the ceiling. Ooh, a floor. Wow, this place is nicer than most places I've been so far. Take something, I don't care. Just be careful. Might not be family friendly. What's this? Oh, piece of board. No thanks. I got me a pipe. Almost broken pipe, but pipe nonetheless. Oh, no shinies? Okay, let's see. This way. What is this, a church? Ugh, I don't trust churches. Just like I don't trust corpses. What's in the pan? You eating people? I won't blame you. Bum ba da bum bum ba bum. Ba-da-da.
Time to sack up.
Let's see, what am I doing?
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Yeah, not touching anything at all. Ooh, what's this? Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side of town. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget to mark the map with all the bomb locations. Speaking of, I forgot something. Yes. Yay, now I need to collect 100 drugs. More health, more health. I'm so healthy. More health, more health. I feel so good.
Look, there's a school. Ready?
Can't you just sleep the night before you go? Seriously, you've been at it for almost 24 hours straight. It's gonna be more before you know it.
Yeah, come on, you don't need to be.
Y'all right. Need some sleep.
I've seen worse.
All right.
Come on, Jolie, 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 Jolie. I think that's her name. Whatever it is, Texas. Open it. Okay, what's over here? No, over there. No. up in the tree. No, wait. Damn it! I hate those things. Seriously, I can't punch them without them just nomming down on me. I'd rather not waste a bullet. I mean, I can't trust them anyway. Wait, what? Why can't I? What? Oh, come on! That's bull. Yeah. I hit the trigger button, and it knocks the gun out of its face.
Jerk.
Oh, my stuff. Oh, probably fence gate. Oh, come on! Alrighty then! X to continue. Probably good. Okay. There has to be a better way. Come on. Don't get detected. You know you don't want to. Come on. We all know this is Bill's just leading us into a trap. Dang it. Now what am I going to do? Ooh, maybe there's shiny things over here I can use. I've got a bottle. And he's from Texas. You can know he trusts the bottle more than he trusts a wall. Okay.
No. Oh, come on. I didn't even know there was another one there. Seriously, I just killed the third. How's there another one right behind me?
What? Screw it. I'm not even going to waste my ships. I'm just sneaking by.
What?
Okay, I didn't detect them. The other guy did. That shouldn't count. Didn't before. Okay. This time for sure.
What?
Okay, that wasn't fair. I attacked first. It wasn't even ready. Whatever. Time for us some fun. I wanted to use this anyway.
Oh, come on!
Where's my arrow? Really? I hit you with an arrow and it just vanishes. Where'd it go? It was just here. Okay.
I'm calling out this episode. See y'all in the next one.
I don't know. I'm probably going to end it off for right here for the night. Anyway, bye-bye.